So guys, this is the Akoma Walkers with friends, and we're at Chimney Bluff, and we're taking a walk here, and yeah, so it's a nice hot day, and we got our sticks, we got our hats, we got our water, we got our backpacks, we're grabbing shade whenever we see it, and we're going for the goal. Guys, enjoy the trip. Enjoy the trip as you walk along with us, okay? Hello.
Hi. Had a good walk?
They were smiling.
So Diane,
yes,
talk to the audience about this particular park and what goes on here. Diane is my historian, everybody.
I didn't read the sign. I need a refresher. it's just a sand dune. And I think it's unique that how they were formed and to this area.
Okay.
And we're going to go to the top of them. Looking down at the water.
Uh-huh.
And there will be some pretty awesome views of the sand dune.
All right.
And great pictures will be taken because it's so pretty.
Okay. We can't wait.
Who read the sign, the bluff sign? I'm fogging them up already.
All right.
Well, we're going on the top of the...
Yes, Betty,
we're on the end.
Down at the bottom. I'm just Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Positive thing is it was a really nice.
Rock of Ages.
That's for me. Thank you. that the Girl Scout, Boy Scout stuff that makes those square things that's plastic, the string that's plastic.
Oh, guys.
She comes. Yes, talk on the story here.
But it looked like it dunked in.
Yes, and it's sand. It's not stable.
So, oh, it's sand.
It's like a mountain, right? And years ago, it was much more of the students. And here they erode.
Yeah. Ah. It'd be cool to see them.
Yeah.
Okay, I can show my crew. Where was Mom?
I guess I heard it was what looks like a boat going down to
okay, that's enough. Don't make me have to.
I know.
Don't make me have to just start saying, "Are you okay?" Let me take the hat off so I can get some air in my head.
This would be in it. You want a picture of this in the background with you guys?
Why don't I get a picture? Because I'm the guest and you guys are in. I'll get you guys in the picture. I'm gonna do that.
With the dunes in the background?
Yeah, get the dunes in the background.
Different times of the day, it looks different. But he tell you, be careful, it's dangerous.
Yeah, it is.
It's very dangerous.
And we're coming back.
No, we're not coming back this way.
Oh.
We're going to go down the stairs and I think we're going to walk around.
All right.
There ain't no fear. No fear.
Yeah.
the cat.
Yes, she is.
Watch it. It's a lot of
Yes.
Yes.
Now that we show that to my family, they won't believe it.
Yeah,
I told you, very unique.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
You get me.